How much does a roof cost? Nothing. It's on the house. Welcome to another brand new Trevor Henderson mod update. Today's update's another creature from the banana. It's the Bellringer. Ding, ding, ding. He's a creature whose main weapon is letting you know that lunch is over and you gotta go back to class. He's a monster. And if you like him and creatures like him, please subscribe. It's free. And I'm
Prison Mike.
And ladies and gentlemen, there he is, in all his glory. Is it a he? Do we know? It's lunchtime. He's got possibly the skinniest legs of any creature ever, and also his arms come out of his cake. Oh, there he goes, ringing that bell. It's so gross. So he's got a little, is this an arm, technically? Or a tail? Comment below, what do you think this thing is? Oh, look at it go. He's got lots of little veins all over him. He's got the world's biggest rib cage. Any cake going? Negative cake. That's a minus one. He's got them siren head feet. A size two. But he do got that thigh gap though. Lord have mercy. So as you can see, he does randomly ring his bell. He is currently turned off and ignoring me, but he just likes to ring it. I mean, if you had a bell for a face, maybe you'd ring it too. He has 4,800 health, which is... he's pretty strong. Pretty strong. Has he got ribs on his groin? Those ribs? And I think his heart's in his neck. Should we turn him on? Let's just let him have a wander. He's a noisy boy. Listen to those steps. He wouldn't be able to sneak up on you, would he? He seems to struggle with the weight of his chest. I kind of feel sorry for him. But maybe I won't when he starts murdering me. Oh, he's screaming. Oh, there I go. There I go, dying again. So as you can see, his little bell attack, he can't hit you unless he's kind of close. So we're pretty safe from here. It's not too loud. But if you let him get closer and he starts ringing his bell, you can see my health quickly drops to zero. It's a gradual effect, and he has another version of it when he gets really angry. But we won't see that just yet. Hang on. Go on, get me with the... There's... He also headbutts with the ding. And one of my favorite features we added to this guy is this. Let's grab a little crossbow. Let's shoot him in the chest. Here we go. Normal, pretty regular cow sound. I don't know. Was that a cow? But if you shoot him in the head... Ding! Did you hear it? Did you hear the ding? The rest of him's fleshy. But his head... he's got a metal head. I don't know why we did it, but we did it. It's pretty important. Now I'm gonna try and trigger some more of his melee attacks, because he does have some pretty interesting ones. I might need to eat some stuff. Oh! There he goes, pecking me. What are you doing? You know what time it is. It's McDonald's time. Fill me up. Oh, look at that health go. All right, 5,000 health. That might be enough to just survive him for a little bit. So we're going to turn him on. Come at me, lad. Bring all you've got. Oh, did he just kick me? He's got a pretty powerful kick considering his legs are... Toothpicks? Go on, hit me with something else. Oh, there's the headbutt. Does the same sort of thing. Sends you flying. I'm tanking it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hit me with that. Hit me with that bell. Ding dong. Whoa. What? This is the first time I've seen this happen. We're experiencing this together. What the dickens? No, that's what I call a banana split. All right, we're bringing out the big guns. We're going to try and slice him. Hang on. Wait for his ringing to stop. And we're coming in. He doesn't have that much health. I used the right click. It's a little unfair. Hang on, we're gonna left click him. Stop ringing. Stop ringing. There we go. Sliced him. Slice him again. Slice and dice. Is he furious now? Hang on, we'll see it in a second. What? There we go. All right, his next scream should... There he goes. Do you see his face coming off? He's got a little thing going on under there. We need more McDonald's so we can see it. All right, we're at 5,000 again. Let's see that scream up close. Would you look at that thing? Would you look at that mouth? He's got teeth. He's got a round little mouth. He's kind of like a worm. Oh, he's put it away. And he... Okay. So, for a creature that has less health than Jerry, what do you think? Comment below, no cheating. Do you think Jerry can take him on? I'm gonna say yes. I think Jerry stands a chance today. I really do. Yeah, he rings his bell. Yeah, he screams. Yeah, he yeets. But does he eat bags of kibble? No, I don't think so. So we got ourselves a fresh one. No rage. 4,800 health. And there's the handsome devil. Look at him. Isn't he beautiful? Jerry, you're looking fantastic today. Have you done something different with your skin? What is this, Jerry? Is this fur? Anyway, good luck, lad. Jerry don't seem to like him. I don't think he's friendly with anyone. He's giving him a smack. He's giving him a peck. Who's winning? It's hard to tell. Jerry won!
Oh my god, Jerry.
Jerry, how? How have you done this, Jerry? You're incredible. He's just so casual about it. Jerry never wants to brag. What about his big brother, the kitty? Slash sister? Do we know yet? Will the cat be able to kill the bell ringer? You'd imagine so. Yep.
There it is.
I personally think it makes sense that he's not that strong because he does have all these different attacks, but there are some creatures, not cartoons, that maybe he can defeat. There he goes. With his, is that a tail? The costume man. Two of the strangest creatures in... I forgot how strong this guy is. Now, when in doubt, spawn in 50. Methinks these fellas can take on a whole behemoth. Oh, my God. Oh, that's loud. Oh, my. There's so much lunch. This may crash our entire game, but we're doing it anyway. Breaking news, you're up first, lad. Good luck.
Oh my gosh, the ringing. Look at the ringing.
I think he's killing them.
Are they doing any? They're not doing anything. One man standing.
Now, you may notice sometimes these creatures aren't super strong for the initial test, which I do for these videos. But we do buff them depending on what you guys say in the comments. So if you think he should be stronger, let us know.
Look at that neck. Oh, he's weird.
But maybe these fellas can take on Mother. Hello, Mother. They're ringing. They're calling her to lunch. Will she come? Does she seem to... are they friends? Now we need to test his ringing little bell against a dupe. Will he be able to kill me if I'm up there? Well, we'll see. Let me up. I'm going up. Up.
Oh, this elevator better work. Oh, it's pretty slow, but it does work.
And let's turn him on. Is he coming? He's busy ringing. Come get me, lad.
Am I safe?
Oh, he's shaking the world, but it seems like we're pretty safe from him. Not bad. Height is your friend. However, can he kill me through walls? We're about to find out.
Wait, close the door. No, what? What's happening? How do I? There we go. Huh? Suck it. Oh, yep, he can. I just realized I still have 3,000 health, but he can definitely give you a whomping through a wall. So definitely choose the high ground, Anakin.
He's sort of broken the doorknobs. I don't know if I can get out. Oh, hang on. Can we make a break for it? He's coming in.
He's stuck in the door.
Oh, he's going round. He's got a pretty huge brain. Emergency button. Oh, but the glass takes too long to break.
What happened?
Okay. What? Did it kill him? Where's he gone? Hello? Oh, there he is. What are you doing?
He's just chilling by himself. Howdy. Why don't these guys ever want to be my friends?
And now, of course, with every mod update, we need to break their bones. It's going to be difficult because I need to get close and they all keep ringing.
Wow. You look fabulous.
Oh, his face is starting to come off. What about you?
Salad fingers.
Looking good, lads. Oh. There I go, dying again. No problem, just seen the doctor, got a fresh bill of health. What the devil?
Look at his ribs. Oh, more. Give me more. Oh, he's got so many bones. I love it. Oh, this one's good.
Oh, he looks ready to kiss.
Never mind. Oh, here they come. Oh, look, it's my friends. Hey, friends.
Do you see the cake on that one? Where's he gone? I just saw some fabulous cake. Hang on. We got to find it. Oh, it's going to be tricky.
Lads, show me that cake. What would you do if you saw this coming towards you? I think it's him. I think it's that guy.
All right, we need a sacrificial lamb.
You know who. Where is he? There he is. Jerry, not me, Jerry.
Jerry, get the bells. Jerry, the bells. Good man. All right, now we can see Jerry.
Jerry, what happened?
As you can see, if they come in a pack, they're pretty invincible
to Jerry, at least.
What about the big guns?
Meow.
He got two.
He did all right. That was quick.
And the last resort, Barry.
Barry, you okay?
Oh, Barry.
What are they doing? Oh, they're all pecking him. Oh, they're pushing each other off. And of course, we need to start merging them with some other creatures and see what sort of bizarre creations we can make. We'll start with the hexapod giant. Would you like a little...
What the...
Huh? What is this? He's wearing like a little wingsuit. Okay. And in reverse.
Oh, no. Oh. Oh, we've created a squid.
Ugh.
All right. It's mom's turn. What is this? Oh, that's gross. Okay.
Oh, no. Oh, she's become a crab. Oh, look at her little rib cage. Oh, ugh. And what about the ball? The meatball?
No, he just becomes his child.
Give me train or give me death.
He becomes the conductor. Look at him. He looks pretty good in there.
Jerry, don't let me down now.
Jerry. Jerry, what have you done? Jerry, why have you done this?
Fair enough.
And then finally, Siren Head. I feel like it kind of makes a little sense. They seem like they could be related. It's the legs. And it just made a... Simon's now got a big belly. Well, he's a strange and unique creature, and I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please smack that like button and subscribe if you're new. It's free. And I'm Jerry. No, yellow. Sorry.